What's going on, Vault Hunters? We're here with part two of the fight for Sanctuary. Let's get into it.
Teamed up with that bandit from Helios? Figures. They gave up their moonshot cannons real easy. Now I can launch my paradise gas wherever my eye can see. Adapt and reuse. That's called strategy. You know, if you ever want to taste victory for a change.
So ready to kill that guy. Get Tanis those samples, killer. I'll keep rounding up the raiders. Tanis, I couldn't find you after the attack. You somewhere safe? Oh, yes. I am secure in one of my many hidden panic shelters. Handy when you live in a constant state of panic. Enough small talk. Get me those samples and we'll have a plant monster army of our own in no time. We just need an antidote. Fine. Honestly, sometimes you people make no sense whatsoever. Get Tanis those samples.
I'm glad I looked around the corner right there.
Out the raiders.
I was expecting for like a door to drop to continue. Let's roll the bubble gum. Just to make sure I'm doing the right mission. Oh, he's on me. He's on me. You want to wrestle? Oh, damn, he's messing me up. To check to see if we're doing even the right mission for the fight for Sanctuary. Yep. Bump this bad boy. The mountain or what?
You might find yourself hitting harder while fighting within a gas pocket. Strange, but potentially helpful. Do keep a close eye on your exposure level. Unless sprouting vines and losing your mind is a newfound kink. In which case, I have some other novels for your perusal. Judgment free zone. Look for closed bulbs. I need pure specimens. I see the gas has infected the local fauna as well. Vault Hunter, try obtaining samples from those infected scabs.
Well, I didn't do shit. Reminds me of the 90s Nickelodeon show, the Kragma Rock, whatever it was called. Yeah, the show Guts, that's what it is. Mind this.
Pandoran standards. It's unlikely that this gas is naturally occurring.
This gun is pretty badass.
Rate. In dumb speak, gas make tiny plant go big and do the ouch. Creating this gas would require an understanding of advanced biogenetics I can only describe as brilliant. Housing. Now we must discern how the gas is infecting humans. I will require samples, specifically brain matter, which I like to call that good gray stuff.
Gas gun is badass. Gotta kill one more skag. I need some more ganatos. I did not mean to pick up that piece of shit pistol.
Slag.
Oh yeah. I suck.
Structure, you naughty little thing, you. Tennis. I will find a way. My class 5 biohazard suit on.
Come here, little buddy.
Just a few more samples, Vault Hunter. I've almost reached a conclusion.
Your eyes.
Damn.
You. An illusion fools you all.
I try to come in here all nonchalant, and it's not working out too well. Okay.
Hmm.
I need to get squatted up. I need some more rockets. I'm not sure if my damn weapon was doing all that damage or that dude was killing his other boys. Might have been my gun. It's pretty nasty. That's what I'm talking about. What you get for taking your time and checking cardboard boxes.
A breakthrough! We all know that the Pandoran atmosphere is chock full of benign spores. The gas mutates the spores already present in our lungs.
Oh, wonderful.
The spores spread to the brain, taking over the nervous system. The subjects are left nearly mindless, like a slag huff addict or a music enthusiast. I have disappointing news. I lack the expertise necessary to synthesize the gas and create our own legions of plant-human hybrids.
Again, not doing that.
You sound just like that university ethics board. No matter. Return to the back burner and send me those samples.
I'm running out of iridium, so I'm gonna make one last sweep for survivors. I'll see you back at camp.
I was hoping there's a damn box up there. It's gonna be a little psycho in here. Catch a ride. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Yeah, we could do this all day.
Anywhere else, I bet you're of that. Caviarentor. Nothing like a good sale. Caviarentor. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere.
Send me those samples as soon as possible. I've made every preparation and completely disrobed so that there is nothing between me and the laboratory-grade mylar of this biohazard suit. The sensation is very satisfying.
Oh, that's on me. Yeah, I was scanning my glutes for reasons, and I busted the science thing. Just give it a little bandit high five.
Fabio Fonzarelli.
Scanning biosignature.
What that sound?
Vault Hunter, over here.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Tannis is working on an antidote. In the meantime, let's find a way back up to Sanctuary.
Yo, Lilith! Me and Talon got a nice perch up by Mount Scarab. We might have found a way up to Sanctuary.
Mordecai, good to hear from you.
I wasn't gonna let you fight this one without me. Oh, crap! Brace yourselves! Bunch of Hector Salad soldiers are headed your way!
Ellie, it's time for a fight! Those defenses ready?
Almost! Could use some help getting more turrets online. VH, there's a bass range on the table over there. Grab it for me, will you?
Where the hell am I supposed to be going?
Anything with a few thwacks. I set up a badass choke point just outside of camp. Get them turrets humming, Vault Hunter.
Let's get these turrets online and humming.
This will be a primo kill zone once you fix up them turrets. Give them one more turret to do it. Just in time. I see them viney son bitches coming. Let's whack them weeds.
Just how she talks, I'm gonna smash that. Makes it seem like a bad. I think he is stuck.
You might look and smell like a Vault Hunter, but you totally fight like a bandit. And that is the highest compliment.
Tannis, any updates?
Well, I cannot produce an antidote, but I have traced the gas to a scientist named Cassius LeClaman.
Whoa, Cassius? I know that science, dude! I'm gonna call him now. Yo, Cassius! Hey, it's Vaughn!
Vaughn, hello. I'm rather busy on a secret project.
Gotcha. Super quick question. Did you plant Monster up my bros?
I would never plant Monster up your bros. Hector swore that... I see. I've been tricked into working for an evil megalomaniac. My bad.
Hey, happens to the best of us, bro.
Come to my secret laboratory. The entrance is through the old doll mine. I'll begin working on an antidote immediately.
I got eyes on the mine, Lilith. I'll let you know if I see anything.
Keep me posted, Mordecai. The Vault Hunter will meet you there.
Let's go check this out. Alright, we gotta change the bubblegum. Something that says more revolver optimo. And that bubblegum sure does not do that. Oh, that Onyx looks alright. Not to waste any more damn time with that. Right there. No, I'm gonna try. Oh, come on, we got it. Still digging this electric revolver right here.
That's Talon, Mordecai's new bird. I think he's trying to tell us something. What's that, Talon? Mordecai got attacked by vine freaks.
Is he in trouble, boy?
Vault Hunter, follow Talon.
Let's roll. Pick my ass up.
Still haven't heard from Mordecai. Keep following Talon. We've lost too much already. We can't lose Mordecai. He's the best scout in the Raiders. We've been fighting together since the beginning.
Actually, the best character in Borderlands. No, this is not good. Shit.
Hey, together. That's how we survived for so long. When Roland died, Mordecai got me through some dark times. Couldn't have taken down Jack without him. The Crimson Raiders wouldn't be the same without Mordecai.
Son of a bitch. Check out that recharge rate. Shit. Easy decision on that. see that. Well, hopefully it's water. Not bad, you can be ready for combat while taking a shit. All rise. Capacity's a little bit lower. Recharge rate, plus that new talisman or whatever the hell that thing's called. What the hell are those called? Relic? My bad. Rude of me.
Oh, man.
You all right?
Lilith, those pendejos crowd-dusted me.
Damn it, Mordecai's infected. This is my fault. We need that antidote now. I'll take him back to camp, get through that mine, and find the scientist.
Excellent. I eagerly await your arrival. Good luck at that old doll mine. I heard that place was haunted. Cursed haunted.
Well, we're gonna end it here, Vault. Vault Hunters for chapter. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything. We're not gonna leave it here. Man. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. So be on the lookout for part 3 of the fight for Sanctuary.